bathroom stalls. Yeah. They're looking at the disciples. It would have been different if there had not been in a storm before. But we just saw in Matthew 8 where they've been in a storm. They see what can happen. But instead of seeking strength and direction and guidance as to how to act if it happened again, they just kept on doing what they knew. To me, they were always last to get the lesson that Christ was trying to teach. Even though they were closest to him. Haven't ever seen where people said, I believe in God. And they don't even go to church.
All right, all right.
And I'm not here for the work.
All right, all right. All right.
But I've seen, prepare for the storm. Jesus had to pray. Jesus had to go to the minute and meditate. If Jesus had to fast, what about us? He had to seek direction from God. Because I feel like Job has a PhD in troubleology. If you want to really know how to deal with situations, go through things, start reading Job.
All right.
See how he acts. See how he dealt with it. Because even though he started on top and had a bad middle, he still ended up with double voice trouble.
All right.
Don't you want to end up and come out of your storm on the road? He didn't do the pity party thing.
That's right.
He had three friends who tried to make him do it.
All right.
Feel bad. Got a bad and so far. That was his best buddy. But he called a miserable conference. Y'all ain't helping me at all. But we'll get into the pit of God. Why me, Lord? Why this happened to me? I'm saved. And look at them. They can pay their bills. They can pay their condo. They're getting a new house. She getting married.
All right.
Just all I know how. Why me, Lord?
All right.
This is great. my little daughter lost her baby, 2 months old.
Yeah.
It was killed.
Yeah.
And you know what some folks in the church say? She knew that man was beating on that baby. And a storm.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Us.
Yeah.
Who's supposed to be edified and holding one another?
All right, all right.
But we sit around and listen. And we'll sing. Thank you.